Stewart's first time, Neil's first time, ball forward to Sadler. Barry. Harris is onside, is he? Yes, he is. Neil Harris has got a chance. Newman's making ground in the area and he shoots wide of the goal. And I wasn't at the best angle from up here, but Neil Harris did appear to have beaten the offside trap. Neil. Sadler roams behind. Sadler's done well, stills Richard Sadler. Lays him back for Neil Harris, his shot's blocked. Comes for an Eiffel, can Eiffel score? Oh, across the face, a goal. Two chances there for Millwall to get themselves in front. The first fell for Neil Harris, his goal-bound shot was blocked. Fell for Eiffel, and Eiffel drills it across the face, a goal. Sadler tried to take it down his chest. Good skill from Lucas Neal. Excellent skill from Lucas Neal. Can he get a good crossing? He can go across the face of goal. I think the keeper got a sort of a hand on it somehow. He obviously did because Eiffel's allowed it to go. End-to-end stuff here at the best spot at the moment. Poynton. Flatter, lower delivery. Barry blocks it, but it falls into the path of Brissett. And his shot from the tightest of angles was over and behind for a goal kick. The goal from Crown. Brissett has got the better side of Nellicott. He's turned Nellicott, shoots over. Best chance of the evening for Walsall. Millwall with the emergence of Dolan in the side. Their average height has gone up a little bit better for set pieces. Lavin's delivery in. Will it drop for Harris at the back post? He hits it. Oh, it's crossed the face of the goal. Nellicott's header, Lavin. Out to Eiffel again. Now Eiffel's got another chance to see what he can do. And Millwall get the free kick. What a strange challenge that. I feel not the ball past him. Whether or not he would have been able to keep it in play was a matter of conjecture. Free kick quickly taken. In for Harris. Harris pulls it back and Sadler gets his shot blocked. Comes to Sadler again. Millwall in front. Richard Sadler puts Millwall ahead. Great work by a tremendous quick free kick. And Millwall were ahead and the idiots come on the pitch, which we can do without. Millwall were ahead. Picks out Lavin. Eiffel. Still Eiffel. Low ball in, cut out by Roper. Oh, it's goal, what a great save! The deflecting clearance by Keats. By Marsh and the forward pass, they're going to pick out Rack. Stewart, Rack's got the better of Stewart, still Rack. John Donovan, can he do? Good save by the legs of Roberts. Now, from Wembley. Gets a good block in there. Comes to Neil Harris. Harris, can he get round the back? Harris, can he put it around? He's hit the bar. Still the ball's in play. Harris needs to get up. The ball's delivered in. Headed clear. Little layoff for Oilotson. Little back going to the place for Marsh. Marsh's drive is over Ben Roberts' goal. Favourite for the fans, Kim Grant. Of course, he's been out on a two-month loan period to Notts County, of which his first minute of his loan game at Notts County saw him score. And then his loan was Patel with injuries. Lovely layoff from Harris. Neil has got round the back. He's driven into the area. Still Lucas, still. What's the pace of goal? Pronunciation, Eliasson, but Harris has nicked away with the ball. Sadler's up in support. Harris across the face, Sadler with a touch. But again, James Walker makes a telling save. Should keep it in play and does. Stewart forward looking for the run of Sadler. Sadler's done well. Can he put it in field for Harris? He's got Grant up there as well. The ball's for Neil Harris. Can Harris wrap things up? He can't. It's just over. Ricky Newman was up in support, barking at Neil Harris, but he should have received some space. Looks to deliver it into the area. Pymes with a header. The ball flicks into the back of the net, is it? Walsall are in, back in the game. The ball just thumped forward. Off the head, it goes into the box. Corner for Walsall. And it could be golden goal time. Big risk played by the Millwall defence, by the Millwall management team. Roberts comes and claims he got images to get a punch. The ball volleyed back over the crossbar. Roper's down. Now, how much of the minutes was played before the injury time for that last incident? Millwall need to reorganise themselves rather quickly. And there goes the full-time whistle. Millwall are going to Wembley. As the Millwall fans come onto the pitch to celebrate. And, well, Millwall have made it the way to Wembley Stadium.
The night of nights then for Lions fans. Keith Stevens and